So today, we would like to talk about Ibnu Maskawi. Ibnu Maskawi, when it comes to ethics, he is one of the best Islamic philosophers. Today, we would like to talk about the contribution of Ibnu Maskawi in ethics. Without further ado, my friend will explain to all of you about Ibnu Maskawi's contribution.
There are a few contributions that have been done by Ibnu Maskawi, which are philosophy, history, theology and medicine. However, his contribution of Islamic philosophy is primarily on the area of ethics. And there are also some of Maskawi's works which are Tartib al-Sa'adah, Tazib al-Akhlaq, Usul al-Farid al-Mustafa and On the Simple of Drugs which related to medical. Maskawi was the author of the first Islamic work on philosophical ethics which entitled Tahzib al-Akhlaq, which means the refinement of character.
Among the points of Ibnu Maskawi's views, I attract with this point, which is the aims of training the young boys. Okay, he believed that if goodness or good morals not trained since childhood, they will fall into wretchedness. He divided wretchedness into four. The first one is laziness. The second one is ignorance and stupidity. The third one is insolence. And the last one, the preoccupation, which arise from persistent in ugly deeds. So why we have to train the child since their young age? Why we do have to put the good morals, good examples for them in their young age? Because first one, they are easy to follow instruction compared to adults. If in Malay we say ibarat kain yang bersih, so the teacher or the parents easily to shape the student and next expose goodness until can grow up properly. So if they have been teach with the good morals, good attitudes since their childhood, so they will grow up properly. So I believe, we believe that if we teach the student or since their young age, so they will grow up be a wise man or a good man.
So to conclude all of his point, according to Ibnu Maskawi, he said that everyone can be changed. So that's the view from Ibnu Maskawi. We can gain a lot of information based on his view. We think that Ibnu Maskawi's point of view are really interesting and informative. He also taught on how to teach a young boy, which is for me very good in shaping the next young generation to become more useful in the future of human beings. That's all from us. Thank you.